supercalifragilistic expialidocious.
Oh, but that's not a word.
Of course it's a word. And I'm not very much mistaken. It's going to prove to be rather useful. When trying to express oneself is frankly quite absurd. To leap through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Chatting simply grunting would suffice.
Now if they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
That's right. Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff, and every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Say it, and wild animals would not seem so ferocious. At some bird of flourishes, it's so cocococious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
The druids might have carved it on the mighty monoliths.
Yes, a certain ancient prince would have used it in the midst. I'm sure the ruined empire only ain't a theorem.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up these words and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 continents and 60 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
C-A-L-I-N, R-A-G-I-N, I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-N.